وقام تصفيتهم بدم بارد مباشرة في عيرة نارية في الرأس.
Say that we don't want them to carry out operations in hospitals, but under international humanitarian law, hospitals do lose some of their protections if they are being used to for the planning of terrorist operations, for the execution of terrorist operations.
The actual hospitals.